Actor Ranbir Kapoor will go all fierce and intense for the upcoming action-adventure film Shamshera, which marks his comeback to the Yash Raj Films banner after 9 years. Shared by YRF's official Twitter handle, a teaser of the project shows Ranbir leading an army of dacoits and delivering the punchline of the film in a husky voice, "Karam se dacoit, dharam se azad." About this, Ranbir said in a statement, "Shamshera is exactly the film I was looking for. While growing up watching Hindi commercial cinema, I had an image of what a film hero should be doing. Shamshera allows me to do everything that I had imagined, and it's a very exciting project for me." Shamshera is set to go on the floors at the end of this year, and the shooting will wrap up by mid-2019.